Chevrolet's an American automobile. Chevrolet is an American automobile.
Chevrolet is an American automobile division of the American manufacturer General Motors.
Besides functioning for video editing, CapCut application can also be used to create text-to-speech. You can also do it in the mobile version of CapCut. For example, I will add an image. After the image is on the timeline, create text first by clicking on the text option in the top menu. And then, click on the plus icon in the default text section. If there is already a text layer, then we can type a few words in the text input field. I will copy, paste these texts. To convert text to audio, select text to speech. In this panel, there are many voice choices for English. To try to hear the sound, select one of the voices.
Chevrolet is an American automobile division of the American manufacturer, General Motors.
Chevrolet is an American automobile division of the American manufacturer, General Motors.
There are also texts that are recited with tunes and music, an example like this.
Chevrolet is an American automobile division of
Chevrolet is an American automobile. Chevrolet's an American automobile division of the American manufacturer.
I'm gonna use the cute boy voice.
Chevrolet is an American automobile division of the American manufacturer General Motors.
To make a sound out of the texts, select Start Reading. And now, the audio layer from TTS has been created. On the text layer, we can delete it. Or we can also use the text layer as a subtitle or caption on the video. I've finished editing the text view. For the export process, we can choose only the audio part. But in this tutorial, I'll use the video and audio options. This is what the video looks like.
Chevrolet is an American automobile division of the American manufacturer General Motors.
That's how to make text-to-speech in the CapCut video editing application. And thanks for watching.